Welcome to the 2.5 minute warning for today, Tuesday, the 23rd day of January, 2018. Let's begin with the 2 day chart of Aragon, code ANT. And I'm gonna work with some Fibonacci on this. We got a high from the June timeframe last year of about 150, a low of about 9,500. It comes up to the 38.2% mark at 27. A little bit of resistance there, and then it breaks through to the 61.8% mark at around 52,278. I didn't round that number. Today it broke above this mark, and if it gets up to the next Fibonacci point, we'd be looking at a target at 78,213. And then breaking above there, we're looking at a move to the 150,000 previous high. That shortened out this time frame. But before we do that, the situation of this market coming up above this level and then making it back to previous area is a pretty strong situation. On the 400 minute time frame, after the start of the year containing this sideways range, it has broken out of it. So again, it's back to where it came from. I'm looking at a point when the markets go up. I really don't want to be a buyer as it's rising too much unless I know something else on the contrary. Rather, I'll wait for it to come back to the key breakout point. Well, it's back to that key breakout point. On the 15-minute time frame after the rally, you get a little bit of selling on the lower volume, which is normal. People who had all those codes from before with lower price taking some profits, but you developed a short-term range, which means on the break of such, you will probably have an okay move back to the support on the break of the downside, and then of course up to the previous high, and even probably further if it breaks out above that. On PIVX's same 15-minute time frame, it's been going sideways well above where it came from, or it didn't go down too much in a double top formation. There definitely is this gap fill if it breaks down support. When we take a look at this on a longer term time frame, same thing as Ant shares, having this long consolidation period, a little bit longer in this case, but it hasn't came back to the areas in which it came from. When we take a look at this again on a longer term time frame, and we'll use the 3 day chart for such, after having this level of resistance, it has consolidated well. Now it is leaving this 18 average band, breaking that point. So it does look as if it's going to make a move to this point. When we insert some Fibonacci analysis on this one, the 38.2% from the high and low came in at 58,000 and changed it, soared through that. The 82,000 it's been tangling with, but it looks like it's breaking through that. It's currently at the 76.4 now. Price action could come back to the 82,000 and as an area for where it came from over the next few days, but it does look either way as if it's going to make a move at least to the 180 and possibly even further after that. Thank you for tuning in and have yourself a great day. Bye-bye.